Hello friends, hope you are in good health. This is Sadia from scholarshipraw.com. In this video, we will talk about a great offer. Friends, Coursera is offering its premium courses for free with certificate. More than 100 premium courses are available for free till July 31st. They keep extending this deadline to help people in this current epidemic situation. In this video, we will talk about how to enroll in Coursera courses, worth of Coursera courses, and list of currently available Coursera courses with free certificate. First of all, I will tell you about Coursera. Like Udemy and edX, Coursera is an online learning platform where you can do your dream course with certificate. These courses will help you to progress professionally and improve your knowledge. Friends, the link of our website is in the description box below. Coursera offer courses from world top university and companies. As you can see, this course, Fundamentals of Engineering Exam Review, is being offered by Georgia Tech. Friends, Georgia Tech is the best university and falls among top 10 universities of the world. This course, named as Machine Learning for Business Professional, is being offered by Google. Everyone knows the worth of Google. This shows the content quality of the courses offered by Coursera. No doubt, these courses will be a great addition in your CV. Coursera provide the best quality content like other platforms, Udemy and edX. Now, if we talk about the certificate, Coursera certificates are more valuable as compared to other online platform certificates, because Coursera takes a test at the end of the course and then awards certificate if you score more than 80%. This makes the Coursera certificates more valuable. You can also add this certificate in your LinkedIn profile. So let's begin the process of enrollment in these courses. If you have already an Coursera account, then you can log in. Otherwise, you have to join Coursera from here. You can either continue with your Facebook or Apple profile, or you can just enter your name, email address and password to join Coursera. After login, you can enroll like I'm enrolling in this course, Machine Learning for Business Professional, offered by Google Cloud. Click here. You can see the course fee was $49, but now it's totally free. Keep in mind, this offer is valid for one enrollment per person. So guys, carefully choose the course according to your profession and interest. As you can see, the certificate fee was $100, but now it's available on 100% discount. I have to pay nothing. Click on Go to Course. Here they have asked a few questions related to your work experience, education and career goals. These questions will help Coursera to recommend courses to you according to your interest. You can skip this section. For now, I am skipping this section. Congratulations, an email confirmation has been sent to your email. Click here to continue to the course. Now I am enrolled here. You can see the overview of the course here, course duration. I can make notes here and also participate in discussions at discussion forum. In last week of this course, there will be a quiz. That is very important, because if I am able to score 80% in that quiz, then Coursera will give me a certificate. Otherwise, I have to reappear in the test to perform better. Now I will tell you about premium courses that are offered by Coursera. The complete list is on our website. The link of our website is in the description box below. These courses covered almost all fields. Like, there are many IT related courses offered by Google Cloud, like Building Conversational Experience with Dialogflow, Machine Learning for Business Professionals. If your hobby is to study about stars and space, you might be interested in this course, Astronomy, Exploring Time and Space. This course is offered by University of Arizona. Here is very useful course, How to Write a Resume, from State University of New York. you can enroll in this course and get your CV modified to improve your chance in getting a job or maybe winning a scholarship. If you want to learn about different languages, there are some courses of your interest too, like Chinese for Beginners from Peking University and First Step Korean from Yonsei University. There are some business and management related courses too, like How to Get Skilled, Introduction to Individual Skilled Management. This course is offered from State University of New York. Another important course related to education is How to Write and Publish a Scientific Paper. And so on. There are many more. We have also compiled a list of more than 150 free Coursera guided projects. You can choose one guided project from the below list till 12th of June and get free access to it. Usually these guided projects cost $10. You will learn by doing through completing tasks in a split screen environment directly in your browser. On the left hand side of the screen, you will complete the task in your workspace. On the right side of the screen, you will watch an instructor walk you through the project step by step. These guided projects are very useful for skill development. Available projects are related to almost all professional fields, like create your first Python program, building a calculator using C# in Visual Studio, user experience design, creating user profiles, using efficient sorting algorithm in Java to arrange text data, use WordPress to create a blog for your business, and similarly there are many more. You can select any one of your interest. That's all about the Coursera free courses. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos.